In the heart of Tel Aviv's most vibrant marketplace, it's a food stand so good it went from pop-up to permanent. This is Pop-Up Panda.
The beloved pita bread has long been part of the street food scene here in Israel. And while it can be filled with almost anything, one of the most popular ways of serving it is stuffed with eggplant, salad, an egg, and of course, tahini.
Pa'amayim chatzil banjo? Yes, li po banjo, yes, li po suki.
One new food stall within Tel Aviv's Shuk Hacarmel has brought this classic recipe to new heights.
Okay, I'm going to make for you the best pita you eat before, yeah? Are you ready for that?
Here you can enjoy from three options: meat, fish, and vegetarian. But the real star of the meal here is the fluffy, warm bread.
That pita is the eggplant in a cloud. The cloud is the pita, you know, it feels like a cloud because the steam.
Wow, there's nothing like pita, fresh pita.
מה שהופך את הפיטה הזאת באמת לכזאת טובה, זה אני חושב בעיקר זה שהיא מקבלת פה חיבוק ואהבה וליטופים של שמן זית וידיים שנוגעות בה כל הזמן. אנחנו משקיעים פה בלבבות של אנשים, אנחנו שמים פה את הלב שלנו קדימה.
Once customers had to wait until Fridays to enjoy this eatery, as it originally launched as a pop-up restaurant. But now hungry customers can enjoy it every single day of the week, as long as they don't mind waiting their turn in line.
I got ceviche in a pita with tahini and like a lot of leaf and lemon. Really good. It's not that common. This eat ceviche in a pita is pretty like high society food, and when you like put it in a pita with a lot of stuff, it's really interesting, really good.
The pita itself is amazing, and the fact that you got fresh leaves and everything is very fresh and new, and the flavors all mixed together, and it's just a great bite.
זה אוכל שהוא כולו טרי, כזה אנחנו מגיעים, מכינים אותו, ממש אפשר גם לראות את כל הטבחים יושבים וחותכים תוך כדי שאנחנו מגישים פיתות.
Here we have the three pitas sandwiches that they offer. Ceviche, the beef and the eggplant. I'm gonna take the eggplant. I personally think that the eggplant is the star of this meal. The eggplant is cooked for 3 hours and kept in this Asian cookware to keep it nice and fresh. Wow, that is good. I could see why there are so many people here during lunch hours. I could eat maybe 5 of these, 5 more.
One more question. What does a panda have to do with anything?
I'm Panda.
You're a panda?
I'm
is
panda.
That your nickname?
It's my, like, the first name. Idan is like the nickname. And now no one calls me Idan.